It was kind of a surprise to me. Someone retweeted it, and I was kind of shocked because I didn't know what it was at first, and then I kind of looked it up, and then I found out what it was, and it made me way more excited for the season, made me want to work harder towards that and achieving that.
I'm honored to have been named to the Remington and Lombardi, but yeah, it comes as a shock, you know. You play, start 25 games, and you know, you see, you know, rewards paying off, ending up on watch lists and stuff like that. You know, it really humbles your heart and makes you excited.
I mean, I had a pretty good year last year, so I guess I deserve to be on it, but I'm also humble at the same time. I got to keep working because that's the ultimate goal is to win that Lou Groza at some point in my college career. I was surprised, but then again, I guess I could have possibly seen it coming. It was a cool deal.
Doesn't make me, you know, think I'm higher than anyone else. It just makes me, you know, want to work harder to achieve something of that status.
I can't get a big head. You know, I got to keep pushing, got to keep grinding, getting better, so we can come out and do some special things this season.
I'm just a sophomore, so I think I still have tons of room to grow, learn, get stronger. Height, more accuracy, don't miss at all.
It definitely motivates me to make my routes more crisp and to make my teammates work harder at their craft also.
You know, just knowing in the back of my head that I've got these honors and I've got high expectations this year, it really steps up my performance because I know that I have to live up to those expectations to make sure we have a good year this year.
It definitely motivates me, makes me want to come out here and perform well. I mean, you have that name behind you, you're expected to perform well, so it motivates me to work hard every day to do well every day.
I just come out here and have fun, play football. Let everything take care of itself as far as records and stuff like that and awards. That stuff will come with hard work, so don't worry about it, because if you sit there and worry about it, it's in your head and you're thinking about it and not worried about playing football. So I just come out and play and practice and have fun with my teammates.